Today I will stretch this calf skin on a wooden frame, and I will be painting a portrait of the Lubavitch Rebbe. When I put the glue, I actually seal the skin, so now the oil paints will be set nicely on top of it. When I put water in the back side of the skin, it becomes softer, almost like a rubber. I can stretch it easily. And now I have to wait for the glue and the water to dry. And when finally it's ready, it is fully stretched, almost like a drum, ready to start my new painting.